Welcome back to the channel, Great News Lovers. So on today's clip, we'll be listening to Reverend Uche Ume of Power Word Ministries. In today's clip, he will be telling us the importance of holding on to God even when things doesn't look like what he has shown us, whether in his word, in the dream, or in a vision. So listen and be blessed. Remember to subscribe and turn on your notification bell and like and share this video. Why not join me in the comment section as we also discuss what we have learned from this clip. God bless you.
God promised Abraham that he will have a son. But if they see him for dream, you know they see him physical. How can what you promised me be in the dream? Why should I be driving a car in the dream and be tracking physically? Should I be doing wedding in my dream and in the physical? I can't do it. How can I fly to nations in the spirit? The Holy Spirit, I go not abroad. When he complained, they say, counselor. When he complained, they say, counselor. The man don't the counselor, the counselor, see, the old. The wife, menopause, met the wife, counting stars and sand. This promise where you make me now for dream. But can I tell you something? If you have seen it in the dream, then you will see it in the physical. Because if you have not seen it in the dream, chances are there that you may not see it. Because he starts showing you in the dream what he wants to do in the physical. And some of the dreams are not when you are sleeping. Sometimes your eyes are too open, widely open. Yet you are seeing yourself like a high flyer. I don't know if it happens to you. Sometimes you are walking and you see yourself better than where you are. That's the real you God is showing you. That thing you saw in your dream, you shall see the manifestation. You shall see it physically. Somebody say yes. Say yes. What he cannot make out of you, he will not show you. Once he shows you, he's ready to do it. He wanted to give them promised land. He said, "Man, they go see him first. Go spy." Then he returned to Zachariah. The wife became pregnant and hid herself. You know why she hid herself? When you are pregnant for 1 month, you can explain, "I am pregnant." But the Bible says she hid herself for 5 months. At the 6th month, she came out. Because how can an old woman explain that she's pregnant? So she needed to hide. She hid herself. After 5 months, she came out. When you ask her what happened, she didn't need to talk. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. I prophesy to you. That thing you are looking for, you won't talk about it. You won't speak about it. It will speak for itself. Those that look down on you, they shall see you fly. They that say it cannot happen, they shall see it happen. Can I talk to somebody? Those that look down on you, by the evidence that we see, that we look up to you this morning, they that insulted your life, your result will swallow their insult. Your glory will swallow the story.